most gracious. This next song is quite personal to me, and I think it is to you. I'd like to take just a minute or two to tell you why it's a personal song to me and should be to you. It's a song about this great, big, wonderful, imperfect country. We live in it. I say imperfect because if it were perfect, it wouldn't be any fun trying to fix it, trying to make it work better, trying to make sure that everybody gets a fair shake and then some. My country is personal to me because my father, who wasn't born here, rest his soul, he made sure that I was born here. And he used to tell me when I was a kid that America was a land of dreams and a dreamland. Well, I don't know if our country fulfilled all of his dreams while he was alive, but tonight with all of us together for this hour, it sure fulfills my dreams. And to all of you in the country, and all of you watching tonight, here's a song about a place we call home. Probably the greatest nation ever to be put on this earth. What is America to me? A name, a map, or a flag I see. A certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a puddle, a street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races and religions. That's America to me. The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town or village where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, and the right to speak my mind out. That's America to me. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, the little corner newsstand, or the house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, and the dream that's been a-growing for about 200 years. Place I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in. church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people.